I have a very general question for you. Let's suppose, like I am a Christian, let's suppose Bible is wrong. For the sake of an argument, Bible is wrong. Right? My beliefs are wrong. Now, why do I find that Muslims in particular have to degrade other religions just to feel superior? Why is that? I may be wrong, but that's what the perception is. What I learn or what I see, this is what I see.
Brothers asked a question that if he's following Bible and you assume Bible is wrong, why should Muslim degrade the non-Muslims? And it's a very good question. We are not allowed to insult a non-Muslim. Allah says in the Quran in Surah An'am chapter 6 verse 108, revile not those who they worship God besides Allah, lest in their ignorance they will revile Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We are not supposed to insult or degrade any other God which they are worshipping. It's prohibited.
Bible four times.
Sorry?
You just did Bible four times.
Aye?
You did Bible four times. You proved Bible four times that Bible is wrong.
He's saying I proved Bible. I'm not insulting. No. If it is okay, brother, 2 + 2 = 5. Is it correct?
Yes, sir.
2 + 2 = 5. Is it correct?
No.
What is it? Correct or wrong?
Wrong.
Oh, so you're insulting me now. Are you insulting me?
I'm not insulting.
Are you insulting me? Are you insulting me?
What?
Are you insulting me by saying 2 + 2 = 5 is wrong?
I'm not insulting you. I'm telling you it's wrong.
Correct. Very good. Same thing I'm telling. No. Where am I insulting? I'm only telling it is wrong. When I say 2 + 2 = 5, you're telling I'm wrong. You're saying you're insulting me. Same way, I'm not insulting the Bible. I'm telling Bible is wrong. If the Bible says in Genesis chapter 1, verse number 16, light of the moon, its own light, it is wrong. What is wrong? I have to say is wrong. But I'm not insulting. Am I insulting?
Yes, of course.
You are feeling insulted.
No, because you feel right. Why is it that it has to be that way?
No,
2 + 2 = 5. We understand that.
What is wrong,
but Bible is the word of God. And if I believe
the word of God according to you, not according to me.
Exactly.
So if you believe God can make a mistake, it's your problem, not my problem.
God has not made a mistake and he will
correct. God has not made a mistake. That's the reason Bible is not the word of God. And I'm proving to you that the Bible says in the book of Genesis, chapter number 1, verse number 16, Almighty God made two lights. The greater light, the sun to rule the day. The lesser light, the moon to rule the night. So Bible says light of the moon is own light. In science and Quran, it says light of the moon is not its own light.
Light of the moon is not its own light. But the Bible specifically says that the light of the moon. Light of the moon is reflected.
That is what the Quran says. Bible says own light. Genesis chapter 1 verse 16. Have you read it?
I haven't read it.
I'm telling you. Almighty God created two lights. The greater light and the smaller light. It's meaning a light of its own. So if Bible made a mistake, it made a mistake. I'm not insulting the Bible. I'm telling you like how you told me I'm wrong. So if I feel insulted, I'll feel insulted. Correct. Why did you say I'm wrong? But it is wrong on me to feel insulted. If I'm wrong, I'm wrong. It'll be foolish for me to argue and say, no, you know, just because you're saying I'm wrong, I'm insulted. You're trying to help me out, correct? You're trying to help me out or not?
Yes.
The same way I'm trying to help you, brother.
No, sir.
The same way insulting any other religion is haram in Islam. You cannot insult, cannot degrade. But if you mention a fact is fact. Hope that answers the question.